That's how you get the lot. This is Rick Master 5-8. And I have some apps for the WWE Championship. Barack is not the champion. Barack is the challenger.
And introducing the challenger. From Cleveland, Ohio, he is the WWE champion, Rick Master 5000.
The challenger ready for action in this event.
Dude, you got it all wrong, King. I'm the champion. Okay. Okay, I have to take it off the rainbow. Well, I'm gonna wear one outfit. He's not wearing that outfit no more. So I'm gonna change that. Gonna take off rainbow.
Environment to his advantage. After all these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Jeff's gonna be on his side for the foreseeable future. My God, the cell! The cell!
fucking wide open.
Oh, this is scary, Michael. Out here, there's no telling what's gonna happen now. Oh my gosh, he's climbing the cell wall. He's heading to the top. And once he gets there, anything can happen. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Just think, I thought that was it. I thought that was coming to the end. Down goes the future. He fails to connect. Huge shot to the temple.
They're right on the ledge. What the hell's going to happen next?
Again.
Oh God, not again. I have never seen anything as sadistic as this match. His career may very well be over. Here we see him one more time. Can you look at the face of the future?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh, he reversed that one. Oh, got it. Rick Master Fowler has successfully defended the title at Wrestle. Christian has won the World Heavyweight Champion. A Brother Lurio has successfully defended the title at Wrestle. Not satisfied with just a win, Chris Jericho continued with a vicious attack on Waver after the match. Kayla became champion with a clean win. Okay. That's it. See y'all later. Bye.